sign, weight loss sign on the sign. She wanted to lose weight, but before she could, she was in a car accident. I actually remember this. I actually remember your scars from that car accident. And that's another story altogether. So very emotional. The doctors told her she was healing so well that she could keep on doing whatever she was doing. What she was doing was using the First Goodness products. She made the decision that she was going to lose weight, and she began using a subtly slim weight loss product. She participated in the Ultimate Body Challenge this January and was first place winner. She did the challenge again in March, and she won again, this time as a third place winner. Obviously, she loves the Suddenly Slim products, and she says she's going to be on them forever because they have changed her life. Let's hear a little bit more about Unique's story.
After the first time getting introduced to the products, I went through a lot of stuff in life, as everybody does. I lost my parents and got so depressed that I was almost at 300 pounds. And I saw a picture of myself and got disgusted. And so at that point, I was like, okay, I'm tired. I can't do this anymore. And talking to Darlene and Moses, mostly Darlene, if y'all know Dolly. but they stayed on top of me and made sure that I did what I was supposed to do. And so I lost 35 pounds in January and went on and did the Ultimate Body Challenge again and came in third place. And I just did it again last month. I don't know who the winner is, but hopefully I won again. And so now I'm just so excited. I have so much energy. I feel better than I did when I was in high school. I do hair, so I've had all these pains, aches, pains. I thought I had carpal tunnel in my hand. I don't suffer from any of those pains anymore. I just feel great. I don't even know what else to say. It's wonderful. I thank the Lord all the time for First Fitness, for my First Fitness family, for Moses and Darlene. I'm just excited.